Hey, what's up, everybody? We're gonna talk about some great things today on the show. I'm gonna go ahead and just do another show. So we're gonna talk about being fed up, done, and then after that we're just moving on. We're gonna move forward and let the past be the past and let our future just be something that we live and breathe for every day now in the present. So, right now I'm just kind of, you know, comparing some notes. Also, I just want to make a special note. We are going to talk about it with it being fed up. We're going to talk about the fact that if you did something last year, you need to be on something totally different in 2011. Because we need to get in deep for 2012. It's about to be something different. So, let me just get some notes together, and I want you guys to start getting those pens and papers out, because I got mine. So, let's get to it. See you in a second.